Juice WRLD's voice is just so addicting, bro. The way he says these lyrics. Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Gert here. Welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're about to Wander to LA by Juice WRLD featuring Justin Bieber. Now, my quick tweet thoughts before going to this one. Wander to LA. I don't know why, but I feel like it's just going to be like a vibe song. Maybe they might be spitting some fire, but I just feel like it's gonna be like this fun type of song. That's what I'm guessing is gonna talk about on this one. But before we get into the video, please hit that like and subscribe button. It means a whole lot to me. Just take a few seconds of my time, so please do consider doing that. But anyways, let's get right into the video. I just want to say, I don't know why, but Juice WRLD's voice is just so addicting, bro. The way he says these lyrics, I don't know why, but it's just so catchy. Something with his voice, I don't know what it was with his voice, but so many people just fell in love with his voice because it's just so amazing. Like, honestly, that voice is just wow. Like, I absolutely love it so far. Let's just keep going. You see the ghost on the front porch. You see the blood at the front door. That beat be sick as hell, bro. That beat is absolute fire. Like I said, it's giving me like these positive vibes. Honestly, it is like a vibe song. I absolutely love it. And Justin Bieber just coming in like that, I wasn't expecting that. I thought Juice was gonna go for a bit more, but yeah, he just came out of nowhere and I absolutely love it so far. Let's just keep listening to it. Still we gotta focus on the little things. Never wanna end up how we used to be. And I don't wanna hear you say it. You don't wanna be with me. Supposed to really need some company. That's why I need you call for me. I wanted to do LA. Alright, that was Wander to LA by Juice WRLD featuring Justin Bieber. Now I have to say, I absolutely love that song. Again, it just really gave me like these positive vibes. That beat was fire. And Juice WRLD's voice is honestly just so catchy. Every single song, you just want to keep listening to it, man. Something with his voice that just millions of people just fell in love with him, man. And yeah, Justin Bieber did his thing, man. I absolutely loved his part too. A bit short, but it was still fire as hell. And yeah, everything about that song I honestly loved. So grading wise, I would definitely give that a green. I would definitely put that on my playlist. So comment down below how you guys felt about the song. And also comment down below what else you guys would like me to react to. And as always, please hit that like and subscribe button. And yeah, I hope everyone is having a great day. Stay safe, guys. I'll see you guys in the next one.